will guide you. And have no fear, I'll be watching over you. Pull the levers, Aaron. Then hurry through the far gate. See the planks around that pool? They look... See if you can break them. It looks like you'll have to go up here. Jump on that chain and...
are so good.
Physical obstacles will be the easiest you face. And the dark will hold no secrets for you. Now is your chance to conquer them. See if you can open the chest. You never know what you might find. Think. Adapt. Kick that creature back. Careful. The undead are tenacious. Impel them to make sure they don't rise.
So far, so good. What now, Master Fenric?
We're done for now. Let us hope that you will be as efficient in future tasks. This is only the first step on a long road. Now, take that crystal. You'll have a use for it a half a world away. For today was just the beginning, my boy. Let us return home, and I'll show you the next step in your education.
There it is, Sarah. The free city of Stonehelm, crossroads of money and man. Magic. Deliver the crystal to Manilag and we can be on our way.
I hope so. It's been pretty dull.
Nobody's coming in until that moment is dead.
It doesn't look like the necromancers are going.
What they say about the size of a man's front gate? That one must be.
Sir! Sir, wake up! The manor is under attack! There are necromancers everywhere! I'm gonna see if the master is all right. Hide yourself!
It's gone!
Not if you follow it across the rooftops. Quickly!
It won't get away.
Jump across, you can do it! Careful. This is a dead end. Try the other way. Sarah, wake up. Easy. What happened?
Xana?
It seems as though Menelag's taste for luxury extended to his ship. That dream.
I don't think the direct approach is working.
Please, tell her no, just to see any reaction. I'm a friend,
I took it back.
An ally. And I could be even more.
Like?
I feel nauseous. Wake me when it's over. Get the boat moving. This cabin could use a breeze to clear the hot air.
So this is the island of the temple.
Yes. Our camp was on the far side. The island is full of hostile orc warriors, goblins too. The temple is riddled.
The altar room is this way. Okay, let's hurry. I'm worried about Aaron here.
I don't like the feel of this.
The spider statue. We must get closer. An inscription, something. My Messiah, and arise. Sarath, my love, can you hear me?
What happened?
Arantir killed you. I used the energy of the skull to revive you.
I feel different.
Not surprising. We're joined even more closely, and some of my powers are yours to command.
Where's Arantir?
Gone with the skull. We'll have to hurry to stop him. There's nothing wrong with feeling naked, my dear.
Oh. The orcs took all your equipment. They thought you were dead.
Let's show them they made a little mistake.
I've had enough of orcish tunnels, haven't you?
they do is eat.
Breathtaking, isn't it?
And once you recover.
Breathtaking, isn't it?
And once you recover the skull and free your father, it will all be yours.
Sarath, whatever you do, don't show your new form. They'll never take us back to Stonehelm.
One impossible quest at a time. Duncan, is the ship safe?
Yes, my prince.
I'm not going to be homesick for that temple.
Where's Leon?
Going to tell the nice man the truth, my love? I didn't think so.
I'm sorry. She's dead. Arantir killed her.
Then we're lost. We should take the ship and flee. Maybe the Silver Cities.
No. Have you seen Arantir?
He lifted anchor and left the island.
Damn. When?
Hours ago. We didn't stop him because we were waiting for you and the skull. Sheog's gates! Arantir's got it, hasn't he?
Yes, he has the skull. I'm going back to Stonehelm, to the Necromancer lairs under the city. And when I get there, I will find Arantir and kill him.
My lord, we will follow you.
And so you begin to build your army. This place smells familiar. But they've done a lot. Poor Lyanna. It's just as well. She would have been shattered to see you come into your true power. It would almost have been worth keeping her alive just to see the expression on her face. True power. It would almost have been worth keeping her alive.
You're right. The skull is the only thing. Smells like dead meat. That
of course,
good.
It's dead. It serves Arantir. Now aim for the eye.
I think I've learned a lot since we first came to Stonehelm.
Oh, such power.
Great job! Now, let's go! Go! Hey! You must be fine.
Yes. You'd be... Percy, can you lead me to the necropolis?
Oh, sure. Through the aqueducts. I used to work on the...
Thank you.